In this video, we're going to analyze Naruto's quote from Naruto. First, let's watch the scene and then we'll go over the grammar.
Hokage ってのは痛えの我慢してみんなの前を歩いてるやつのことだ。Hokage になるやつに近道はねえし、なったやつに逃げ道はねえよ。
So today's quote is Hokage になるやつに近道はねえし、なったやつに逃げ道はねえよ。ほかげになるやつに近道はねえし、なったやつに逃げ道はねえよ。The sentence is a bit long, but the structure is quite simple.It's one sentence that consists of two clauses connected with the conjunction particle し meaning and. And both clauses have the grammar noun A に noun B はない。ね is the broken version of ない meaning non-existent. So it means A has no B. So the structure of this sentence is simply A has no B and C has no D.Now let's look at each noun. Noun A is Hokage になるやつ. Hokage literally means fire shadow, which is a word that only exists in the Naruto world. It's the highest class of ninja and often the strongest, representing the Konoha village. Something になる means to become something. So Hokage になる means.Become Hokage. And it modifies the following noun, yatsu, which is a rough way of saying hito, meaning a person. So, Hokage になるやつ can be translated as one who becomes Hokage. Noun B is chikamichi. Each kanji means close and path, so it means shortcut. So, the first clause,Hokage になるやつに近道はねえ means one who becomes Hokage has no shortcut. Noun C is なったやつ. なった is the tough form of なる and it modifies the following noun やつ. So it means one who has become. Hokage に is omitted this time to avoid redundancy.Noun D is 逃げ道, which literally means runaway path, so it means way out. So the second clause, なったやつに逃げ道はねえ, means one who has become Hokage has no way out. Yo is the sentence ending particle used to make the listener become aware of what the speaker says.Notice that a verb tough form is often used to express the past tense, but in this case, it doesn't mean he's talking about the past. The form of a verb can also express if an action is incomplete or complete at a certain point of time. So there's a point in time where someone becomes Hokage, and Hokage になるやつ indicates the one before that point where the action is incomplete.Whereas, Hokage になったやつ indicates the one after the point where the action is complete. So he's simply saying that until you become Hokage, there are no shortcuts. And once you've become Hokage, there is no way out. Here is today's review. Noun A に noun B はない, meaning A has no B.ね is a broken version of ない, so we use ない in this exercise. Now translate English into Japanese. Life has no meaning.
Jinsei ni imi wa nai.
I have no time to stand still.
私に立ち止まる時間はない。私に立ち止まる時間はない。He doesn't have the courage to die.彼に死ぬ勇気はない。彼に死ぬ勇気はない。As you can see, NounB is something abstract and intangible, such as meaning, time, courage, dream, talent, ability, and so on. So for example, when you want to say, I don't have a pen, you don't say, 私にペンはない, as a pen is a material object which is tangible. In this case, you usually say, 私はペンを持っていない。But if it's something intangible, like talent, you usually say 私に才能はない, meaning I have no talent. The conjunction particle し means and, which connects two or more clauses. Translate English into Japanese. This park is spacious and the toilets are clean.
この公園は広いし、トイレがきれいだ。この公園は広いし、トイレがきれいだ。
She's cute, nice, and smart.
彼女はかわいいし、優しいし、頭がいい。彼女はかわいいし、優しいし、頭がいい。
I'm going to the library and I'm also going to the hospital tomorrow.
明日は図書館に行くし、病院にも行く。明日は図書館に行くし、病院にも行く。
You can also use te form instead of し, so you can also say,
この公園は広くてトイレがきれいだ。彼女は可愛くて優しくて頭がいい。明日は図書館に行って病院にも行く。
They're both used to connect two or more things, and most of the time, they're interchangeable. But し implies the speaker is explaining the background or reason for their action or conclusion. For example, when you suggest a restaurant to someone, you would say,
あのレストランに行こうよ。料理も美味しいし、値段も安いよ。
Meaning, let's go to that restaurant.The food is delicious and the price is cheap. The し implies you're trying to explain why you suggest the restaurant, which makes it sound more convincing. In other words, if there is no context that you want to explain the reason of, it sounds weird if you use し. For example,
私はオーストラリア人だし、名前はジョシュです,
meaning I'm Australian and my name is Josh.This sounds weird. It's just a self-introduction, so you can just tell the fact with no implication. So in this case, you simply say,
私はオーストラリア人で、名前はジョシュです。
For more examples, please check out our website. You can find the link in the description below. So today's quote,
火影になる奴に近道はねぇし、なった奴に逃げ道はねぇよ
means there are no shortcuts to becoming Hokage and there is no way out once you become one. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.